The method of these takbirs is that you bring your hands up to your ears and then you place your hands on the sides. So on the third takbir, then what you will do is when you bring your hands up to the ears, you place it below your belly band, meaning in the position of qiyam. Then the imam will repeat Surah Al-Fatiha, you read a surah, you read it like a normal rakat going to ruku and sujood, stand for the second rakat. When he stands for the second rakat, you read Surah Al-Fatiha, you will read.
And it continues namaz di parne mein
khazana innaka ala kulli shay'in qadeer allahumma fili wali walidayhi wali man tawalla tawarhum kama rabbayani saghira
Eid Mubarak.